Bank of America took my home. I sleep at the Downtown Baptist Church on Pine Street and Roslyn Avenue on the patio.
I've been to jail for trespassing. And I fell asleep on a park bench.
We're dying out here, man. You know, people just don't understand, you know.
I don't even have pictures of my wife and daughter. There's nothing left. Everything is totally gone.
I got a boy, he's 22.
I always knew what to do things and what I'm going to do for the kids and all that. But being in a situation that is out of my control, it makes you feel like there's no hope.
Last time I talked to my daughter, I made her cry.
I don't want him to see daddy like this, you know what I mean? I might be homeless, but I ain't stupid.
I don't think they believe I'm homeless.
I don't know why, but I don't think they believe it.
So at that point in my life, I was 55, almost 55 years old. I had no family, no job, and no home. And I've been reduced to sleeping out on the street.
I was trespassing here a couple years ago.
There's two sets of rules here in Orlando, one for me and one for the rest of the general public.
For riding my bicycle across the grass, they trespassed me for a whole year. First thing the officer asked me was, are you homeless? Like that had something to do with it, you know?
People do anything they can not to acknowledge the fact that we exist. And when people do that, they take away the hope that a person might have once had. They take that away from them.
You inspire me.
Amen.
And that's why I'm here. And that's why we're all here. Yep. Because you are an inspiration to our lives. And I really want you to know that, okay? I really want you to understand that we are doing this because we want people to know what's happening. And because we want to bring more help.